to use the toaster, make sure that it's plugged in and the switch is on. Load the bread inside. Push this lever down. Twist this knob for grounding control. To cancel, just twist the knob right here for cancel. Remove the plug from the socket. Turn off the switch, and you're done.